is right about one thing. A second collapse is on the horizon. And this time, there will be no crawling out of the trash heap of humanity.